open my May Kidpick box. I'm super excited. Yes, this is all Kidpick. Pow, and then my favorite color skirt. So, yes, this box is especially designed for me. Natalie, we hope you'll heart everything. Natalie, I would like. So kind of throw off a... I got a purple purse! I got a purple purse. This is so cute. Oh, this is awesome. Ooh, this is so awesome. So I have this little thing. I don't know what it's called. So the handles are kind of like inside, but it has this really cute design here. I've been wanting a thing for a while. So here's this little usual bag. I wonder what's inside. Wait, if you're watching, yeah. Ooh, pins. So I have this flower with lips and googly eyes. This shooting star, and a smiley face with a hand. I'm a minion. So, ooh, look at this shot, yeah. This is my shirt.
We can only see the back of it.
This is the front. Look at me. I'm so fancy. Ooh, I got a jacket. Ooh, what's in here? Feels like sandals. It is sandals. There are sandals. I'm gonna put them on my floor so they don't go on my bed. Ugh, because my bed is pretty clean. Nothing else inside. Wait, is there? No. Sometimes in the dark I have bad eye vision. Ooh, look at these pants. They're so pretty. What's these? Oh! Look at this. Whenever I wear this, I would feel like a princess. It's my favorite color. It's sparkly. I love it. Oh, look at that thing in the back.
I love it. Everything kind of matches with your room.
I know. So, ooh, what's this? Oh, I think this is a skirt. Oh, no, it's a dress. Oh, look at it. So, I will kind of model everything. So I'll first model my favorite out of this whole entire box. Hello, this is my first one. I'm wearing my favorite. It is awesome. I love it. The skirt is tight, which is a good thing for me. By the way, I am 10 years old. My birthday is March 9th. Yeah, I love it. Yahoo! I like this belt. It is cool. It can tickle you if you want. So I really like this dress. It is awesome. I love the design. Kidpick, you're watching. 5 stars. I changed my mind. 5 stars. So that's kind of all I say. If I had to say more, there's no words in the dictionary to describe it. So I'm going to put on a shirt and a pair of pants and bye. Wow, Kidpick, you did a great job selecting what I want. I love this shirt. It is awesome. You know, for some reason, I like cartoons that have people with blonde hair, so I love this shirt. I love it. And one of my third favorite colors is aquamarine, so yes, I love it. And I love the pants. Flowers is one of my favorite designs. Love it. 5 star again. 5 star, I bet, for everything that I'm going to model right now. So, yes, send me something like this in my next box. Thank you. Oh, do you notice anything different about me? Yeah, pretty obvious. So, I am wearing the same outfit, but I added a jacket. Very cool hoodie. There's kind of like crochet in the thing. And I have a kit, and I could make this. My grandmother on my dad's side loves this. So, yes, I love it too. Very cool hoodie. I am, for some reason, very into hoodies. I also have this purple bag. Mom, what It's also, I like to call it a purse, but it's no, actually...
The thing is a tassel.
It's a purse with a tassel. I love it. I've been personally wanting like a tassel on my backpack, but I finally have one on a purse, and that is good enough for me. So yeah, I love these crazy little things. And if you move the camera down, I'm wearing also my shoes. I love it. I love them. For Kid Pick, if you're watching, I gave a 5-star to everything you sent me. I even love the pins. They are super cute. Show. So, thank you for watching. Goodbye.